This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and let us be glad in it. In 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14, the Word of God tells us to give thanks unto the Lord our God, for He has caused us to have the victory through Christ Jesus. Yes, thanks be unto God, who in Christ Jesus always lead us in triumph. Always. Always leads us in a triumphal victory. Hallelujah. That makes me so happy. Let's praise God for that. And He leads us as trophies of Christ's victory. So this is not about us. This is about Christ. He leads us in the victory of Christ. We are walking around declaring the victory of Christ. We're declaring the victory of Christ. We're holding up the banner of Jehovah Nissi, that we have the victory through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And through us, He speaks. Through us, He speaks. Listen, through us, Christ speaks. Through us, Father God speaks. Hallelujah, glory to God. He speaks and He makes evident. He speaks and He makes evident. Hallelujah, glory to God. He speaks and He makes evident. He makes evident the fragrance of Christ. Look at that. He makes evident the fragrance of Christ. I know we like to get cologne, we like to get perfume, we like to smell good. But in the spiritual realm, you're giving off a scent of whoever your master is. You're giving off a scent whoever your God is. You're giving off a scent. Hallelujah. Therefore, those who are in Christ, we're giving off an aroma, a sweet-smelling aroma of Christ. Hallelujah. The fragrance of the knowledge of God. And listen to this. The fragrance of the knowledge of God everywhere. Glory to God. Glory to God. God is so faithful. God is so awesome. I need you to know this today. I need you to be encouraged about this today. You say, why are you sharing this? Because the fragrance of the knowledge of God is made evident everywhere. Christ in us, the hope of glory. You have a purpose. You have a purpose. You are an ambassador of Christ. You have a purpose. And it's about lifting up Jesus. It's about declaring the fragrance of the Lord. Remember that today as you go through the day, knowing that you are giving off a sweet aroma of Christ. When you lift up the name of Jesus and declare His righteousness, yes, you are loved today. So have an awesome, blossom day.